loving the results. If you liked it too, then watch this video where we transform a Ken doll into a drag queen.